back to September 12, 2012, at the Yerba Buena Center for the Arts in San Francisco, Apple released the brand new Lightning connector. You may be familiar with Apple 30-pin dock connector if you're an old Apple user. Not only the iPhone before iPhone 5, but the old iPad and iPod Touch also adopt this interface. It's 2022 now. EU has reached a deal that smartphones must have a common USB-C port by 2024. It is said that the iPhone will also switch to USB-C in the near future. Before switching to USB-C, let's see how the Lightning connector works. The Lightning connector is reversible, which was much easier to use than micro-USB. The USB-C interface introduced 2 years later also supports this feature. However, with the rapid development of technology, Lightning cable's charging power and data transmission performance is not enough. Except for the iPhone and the entry-level iPad, most of Apple's devices have already adopted USB-C port. Next, let's talk about how it works. The Lightning connector has two independent differential paths controlled by the chip. Each pin on the reverse side of the connector is connected to its directly opposite twin on the other side. And the white part can insulate these pins from each other. Here are the name and descriptions of each pin. PWR means power supply. GND can be regarded as a ground wire. ID0 and ID1 are used to identify the front side or the type of accessories. The rest of the 4 pins are used for data transmission. And if you take a close look at the Lightning socket of your iPhone, there are 8 contacts on one side and nothing on the other side. This internal structure allows the user to choose any way to be plugged in. In the past teardown videos, we showed you the internal of the Lightning cable, which integrates an MFI chip. In this case, there will be a pop-up alert for uncertified accessories. We briefly introduced the internal design and structure of the Lightning connector today. 10 years ago, the Lightning connector was an advanced design, but nowadays, USB-C connector has higher speed and higher charging power. If the iPhone also switches to the USB-C soon, it'll be a shock for MFI accessories. We will continue to pay attention to this. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye.